第十队表演的题目是 Living Fearlessly， 计时开始。
I'm Annie, and I am an independent woman who loves trying new things. I love Indonesia and what does care take her in Taiwan. In my heart, I know that I must follow my dreams, but serious obstacles happen before I truly find the meaning of love.
I have a feeling for you since the day I met you. I didn't want to tell you because I'm afraid my parents will forbid us. I don't care where you're from, what you wear, and what is your religion is. I want to marry you.
Don't know what you're talking about. Can't marry someone who's not a Muslim. Are you willing to sacrifice everything for me?
Annie, I love you. I promise I will talk about it with my parents. I'll prove my love for you.
For 10 years, Annie worked in day and studied at night. Finally, she is a translator, an interpreter, and a radio host now.
Culture. importance of the mutual respect. Annie, you are truly a cultural bridge between Taiwan and Indonesia. You set a great example for everyone. Thank you for standing up for all the migrant workers. Now, I think I have made the right decision to come to Taiwan. Indonesia will be always in my heart. And Taiwan is my new home now.
Thank you.
第十一队表演的题目是 Perfect Motive. 计时开始。
This year, a Taiwanese shoe factory based in Indonesia became the world's leading original equipment manufacturer.
Well, I thought you were crazy when you suggested I follow Islamic traditions. But it obviously worked.
It's nice to see the factory running so smoothly now.
Hey, boss, we're going to hit our production goals again this month.
6 months in a row now.
Excellent. That means the bonuses I promised all of you will be yours.
Thanks, boss. We'll go tell everyone.
Thanks, boss. And thank you too, Miss Lin.
Honey, you really saved me. And you saved this company. In the future, remind me to always listen to my daughter, will you?
Sure, I hear she's pretty wise.
From wife to life, 计时开始。
I just called to say, Maria, beer.
The baby.
Beer.
The baby.
Beer. Beer.
The baby.
It's always the baby. Beer.
I'm taking the baby.
Maria.
Spanish. It is now celebrated in the Philippines. It's a dance that puts couples in a romantic scenario.
It encourages people-to-people contact. Vic! Using this platform, we can help promote the Indonesian, Vietnamese, Malay, Pakistani, and Bangladeshi.
Yeah, their cultures. I know.
Oh! I can help promote Australian beer.
Hey, how about taking me to Australia to see koalas instead?
Ah, yes, you're right. You're always right.
Yes, absolutely. This is what the new Southbound policy is all about.
We promote
people,
culture,
businesses.
Southbound. Thank you.
第十三队表演的题目是 A Way Out， 计时开始。
Is there hot water?
I don't know. I'm wondering if there's Wi-Fi.
Oh no, I can live without Wi-Fi.
And how do I talk to them in Indonesia?
Do they speak English? English is an international language.
But the domestic helper in my place can't speak English.
Hey, what are you guys talking about?
We are just worried about our trip to Indonesia.
And what are you worried about?
We are afraid that it'll be inconvenient to travel there.
Why do you think Indonesia is such a backward country?
Because many domestic helpers are from there.
Many soldiers and shared countries are impoverished, aren't they?
Of course not. It's thriving there in Indonesia.
Really?
You'll soon find out.
Yes! It's so nice to meet you.
Yeah, it's so nice to meet you too.
Oh, where's my partner?
Oh, you must be Vivian, right?
Yeah.
Your partner has to go to cram school, so you will be with us. Don't worry, we'll take you to her class.
Wow, what a hardworking girl.
Yes, the competition is very keen among the students here. And I think it must be more competitive there in Taiwan, right?
Yeah, almost same.Many students go to cram school after school to get a better grade.
By the way, everybody, I'm afraid we need to go. Enjoy your stay here. Experience a different culture with an open mind. Throw away your stereotype and feel the country in a different way. Now, you can live with your partners.
Hey, let's go.
And what are we going to do now?
Oh, yeah, and after suffering from a long flight, I guess you guys must be hungry.
Yeah.I'm starving.
Let's go have dinner now.
Oh,
my stomach. Hey, are you alright?
Yeah, I think I just had too much.
Don't walk down like this. You may get a diarrhea. You don't want that to destroy the travel, right?
Hey. You seem like to like the food here very much. And how about you, Vivian? You didn't eat much. You don't like it?
No, the food here is too spicy for me. And the drink is also too sweet.
Oh yeah, we prefer highly seasoned food here. And I think you'll get used to it a few days later.
I hope so.Buildings is more prosperous than Taiwan.
Yeah, it's incredible. Everything is beyond our imagination. I never thought that Indonesia are so many tall buildings. Hey, relax. You guys are acting like bumpkins. Those are just small shopping malls. Don't you have those in Taiwan?
Yeah, surely we do. But I saw Indonesia will be
Oh, yeah, I can totally understand. It is not like this 3 years ago. And I noticed that the traffic here is quite heavy. Oh, yeah, it started a few years ago.
It's interesting to know that.
Wow, we finally finally get home.
I have started to miss Indonesia.
And how do you feel about Indonesia now?
I understand how you said that before.
And they are developing so fast that it really shocks me.
In contrast, we seem to start moving forward. We used to be one of the four Asian tigers. Our economic power was acknowledged to the whole world, but our advantage we had disappeared. We shouldn't be satisfied with our present situation. It is time for us to move on.
If I hadn't traveled to Indonesia, I wouldn't have realized that it's actually a developing country just like Taiwan.
And that's why we are holding this exchange program every year. You can broaden your horizons. Global vision is essential nowadays.
I now realize that Taiwan is such a small country.
Don't get frustrated. We still have a lot of opportunities that can help our economy thrive again.
Then how should we do to achieve that goal?
We shouldn't be limited in this small island. We have to integrate to global community. Southeastern Asia is geographically near Taiwan. We can regard it as a window to the world.
Thank you.
第14队表演的题目是 ECMO, The Heart of Asia. 计时开始。
Hey, we need you right now. We can't do this by ourselves. Get on the next flight to Singapore. The Prime Minister's daughter needs an open heart surgery stat.
We're on our way.
Thank you. meant that our Green Lady of Indonesia has been shaken to such destruction in our beautiful Emerald City of Pekanbaru, the cleanest city in Indonesia. The world has embraced us with support during this time. Especially of note are the two doctors from Taiwan, Dr. Dexter and Dr. Rostin, who brought their latest portable ECMO device to help. Let's welcome these two remarkable doctors.
It is our great honor to serve you and your people, President Widodo. Our role here in Indonesia is a living, breathing embodiment of the new Southbound policy announced by President Tsai. This policy gives us the opportunity to work with people of such immense capability, and together we have a chance to further make advancements, pursue humanitarian endeavors, and preserve cultural traditions and generate resilient economic conditions.
We look forward to having more chances to capitalize on this new initiative and build an unthinkable network of medical professionals. We are pleased to announce a groundbreaking program that pulls together Singapore and Taiwan, funding for the global launch of our portable ECMO device. All thanks to the new Southbound policy.
My incredible gratitude cannot be expressed for your great work here in Indonesia. Open our expertise and talent for you to manufacture your device on our shores right here on the beautiful island of Sumatra. It will serve as a memorial to those we lost in this ultimate tragedy.
This now concludes our press conference and our drama.
Thank you.
第15队表演的题目是 The Vision of Southward Future, The Tech Duke Way, 计时开始。
Hello everyone, we're number 15. Our topic is Shaping the Future from the Asian Perspective, The Tech Duke Way.
Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Duke Talk, a special episode, Shaping the Future from the Asian Perspective.
Tech Duke stands for Technology, Education, and Culture.
It's Tech Duke because education lays a solid foundation for a powerful country.
Yes, a powerful country.
With advanced technology and diversified culture.
It's our honor to invite Professor Chang, a guru of Asia studies, to share his insights on the topic. Let's welcome Professor Chang.
So I can tell everyone for your information. Thank you very much.
Seems like Professor Chang has been awesome.
Interesting. As far as I know, Jun
第十六队表演的题目是 A New Generation, A New Southbound Vision, 计时开始。
Namaste, Hello India,
Namaste,
Hello Philippines,
Sawadika,
Hello Thailand,
and welcome to all our other Southeast Asian neighbors.
Welcome to the Taiwan New Southbound Vision. This vision is to improve our bilateral and multilateral relationships with our neighboring countries through language, trade,cultural and social exchanges, along with many more.
We will now introduce just a few ways our vision can benefit our neighbors and improve future relations.
First, let's take a look at language education.
Hey, did you see a movie last night?
No, I didn't see that.
Good morning, class. Today we have a new student. Let's look at Angel.
Hi, Angel.
Hi, Angel.
Where are you from?
I'm from Philippines, but moved to Taiwan before I was born.
So, can you speak Chinese?
Of course. I study at the same kind of school like you guys.
So, you join the class to learn better Filipino?
Yes. I don't want to lose touch with my heritage.
Okay, time for class.
Teacher, what are we learning about today?
Let's start with greetings.
Okay.
This is hello in Filipino.
Kamusta?
No, it's not.
Actually, we say like this.
Kumusta? Cool. What else can you say?
Next up, we show how trade is the key factor in the success of the Southbound Vision.
Knock. Excuse me, I have an appointment with Mr. Liao.
Hi, Ara. Please wait a minute.
Mr. Liao, there's a lady here who has a meeting with you.
Okay, I'll be right now.
Okay.
Hey, Ara.
Back to India to start my new company. I utilize my ties with Taiwan. Thanks to this new policy, our company can work more smoothly.
I agree with you. This new policy connects to Southeast Asian countries as well as Australia and New Zealand to pursue biggest profit and work in harmony.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Mr. Liao, I have the contract ready.
Cool.
Wonderful. I'm looking forward to working with your company. Angel,take a quick look over the contract.
All looks good. You just need to sign.
Okay, that's busy out of the way.
Yes!
What would you like to do this evening?
Oh, I really miss Taiwanese night markets.
Let's settle in. Night market it is.
Hi guys, sorry I'm late.
Hi, Kenzie. Where have you been? You almost missed Era asking the gods for guidance.
What's she doing? What's that?
you enjoy our take on the new southbound vision
and how valuable it can be to our neighboring countries. Thank you for watching.
第十七队表演的题目是 Virtual Reality， 计时开始。
Working together.
Oh, and now we can show all of this
第18队表演的题目是 Secret Agent The Witty Showdown， 计时开始。
researchers from Taiwan and Vietnam have developed a green electric system which is applied to robots, vehicles, and factories. It is beneficial to many people around the world because the system can save energy and lower the pollution of our Earth. Cooperation leads to a win-win success. Let's trust others and develop a bright and hopeful future.
A Month in the Life, 计时开始。
Remember, etiquette.
Because
we don't want to embarrass ourselves. And we have to be culturally intelligent so that our guests will not be ashamed. Okay, everyone, places. And remember, don't stare at his turban, don't touch his head, and for goodness sake, don't tell him that we don't want a cobra in the house.
第二十一队表演的题目是 Fly to the Southeast Asia, Explore to the New World, 计时开始。
Two tourists are at the Philippines airport, excited to start their trip.At a restaurant in Manila.
Hey, the food is so delicious. What's that?
It's called Hola Hola. It's really famous in Philippines.
Oh, if I get a chance, I would love to try this again.
Oh my goodness, look, that's May Day. I can't believe I can meet that in Manila. I want to take a picture of that. Let's go and ask them for their signature.
Hey, what about the food?
No, the May Day is important to me.
Airport.
I can't believe this is our last.